Sticking around watching us. What you guys think of Seraphim? It's nice to be on the road with those guys again. What about Hive Mind? From the Florida, right? So we've been on tour for about a month now, give or take. And it's maybe one of those trips where, you know, you're tested, you know. Fucking band breaks down, can't fix it, gotta scrap it, gotta buy a new one, whatever.
Keep on living.
Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, right? Keep on living, keep on going.
Going right here.
That's what we're doing. So again, it means a lot for you guys to watch us, to stick around. So this is a new song coming out on a split. This is a new song coming out on a full length at sometime in winter. It's called Burn. All right, we got a couple more for you guys. Again, thank you for sitting around. Every band has some merch back there. If you like what you hear, make sure you pick it up. This song's called The Picture.
I'm gonna go get some more.
thank you for sticking around.
Alright, well, now that you're over here, I don't do it anyway.
This next song is called Bright Sun. Again, this is our first time in Florida. It's pretty fucking cool for you guys to stick around. So this next song goes out to some friends we just met. Awesome fucking band, High Mind. Hope you guys make it to California one day. So, I'll talk about something good.
Yeah, man.
I like that a lot.
This shit made
that
shit
even better.
That's the rollerblade.
Beautiful beach. The only part that sucks about it is I hop in the water and it's fucking like bathtub water. I was like, fuck, I should have just stayed out of the water. But other than that,
305.
We're fucking stoked to be here.
Yeah,
bro.
Everything.
305 HIA,
man.
They're gonna come off anyways.
I'm talking
about 305. No. You're looking at Reed.
Yeah, we're caught out here, man.